We don't feel fulfilled if we're not doing what God has called us to do. We don't feel fulfilled. Boy, there's no news in either one of these. There is no joy in doing something you haven't been called to do. Because why? Because we're in a rat race. 1 John 1:4 says, "In these things write we unto you, that your joy may be full." John 15:11 says, "These things have I spoken unto you, that my joy might remain in you, and that your joy might be full." A verse I used a couple weeks ago, "Wonderful joy, thou wilt show me the path of life. In thy presence is fullness of joy." You know, we don't have this kind of joy when we're wandering around not having a destination. Nobody likes not knowing where they're going. Just kind of circling the Sinai Peninsula. Because there we are, we're just kind of going around. Now I said, they did have a destination. Now they didn't embrace the destination though, did they? Because that would only taken them 11 days. God said we're to have full joy. But you're not going to have fullness of joy if you're not doing what you're supposed to be doing. Or if you are doing what you're not supposed to be doing. You have to figure out what God has for you to do and do that. And I tell you, when you do that, oh man, phenomenal. When you do what God wants you to do, what it's your calling in life, there is full joy. Now, biblically speaking, this is easy. It really is easy. I love speaking biblically because I just go right to the Bible. Biblically speaking, it's easy. Because we just look for the commandments. It's like when I tell my kids to clean their room, they have their purpose. It's to clean the room. It was given to them by me because I said to clean your room. And so when we look at the commandments of God, we just have to do a survey. We have to do a survey of what God has required of us. What has God told us to do that we're not doing, and that's why we don't have fullness of joy? And what is it that we can be doing that's in line with what it is God has for us, and we'll find fullness of joy? In thy presence is fullness of joy. That's all we have to do, but to find the commandments of God.